Well, Governor Kay Ivey leading the charge tonight, opposing the idea to pack the Supreme Court. In a letter signed by 19 of her colleagues, Governor Kay Ivey said increasing justices would be unprecedented, unproductive, and unpredictable. The governor went on to say that she has the highest respect for the U.S. Supreme Court and the grave responsibility the justices have, which is why she strongly opposes any change to the number of justices on the bench, adding, "I urge President Biden to put down any partisan pressures and withdraw consideration from any proposal to pack the court. Let's ensure that we protect the integrity of the U.S. Supreme Court and that of our country."